Good evening. Victoria is reeling from a second mushroom tragedy inside 10 months after a Ringwood mother died of suspected poisoning at a health retreat near Ballarat. Her son says the 53-year-old consumed a drink prepared at the facility, which left two other guests in hospital.
A tiny town shaken by another tragedy.
A bit of a shock, obviously.
That's shocking, yeah.
On Sunday afternoon, a wellness retreat turned deadly at Solbarn in Clunes, 30 k's north of Ballarat.
They've also got crystals in there and, just about holistic healing.
Ringwood North mother Rachel Dixon went into cardiac arrest after drinking a liquid. She died at the scene. 7 News understands the drink allegedly contained magic mushrooms.
Alternative New Age type business, yeah.
The 53-year-old victim's son told 7 News it was a drink prepared at the retreat and given to a group, but Ms. Dixon deteriorated quickly after drinking it. Family members say she loved retreats and taking care of herself.
Hi guys, Rachel Dixon from Health Awareness Consulting.
From her son to the most loving, most caring person I've ever known, wish I could give you one last hug. And from the woman's sister, words cannot express the heartbreak we are feeling. Solbarn had advertised a sound healing immersion seminar on Sunday afternoon. It was quickly cancelled after Ms. Dixon's death. Two other people also became ill after drinking the liquid. They were transported to the Ballarat-based hospital for observation. It's yet another devastating blow for the Ballarat Goldfields region, ravaged by bushfires in February. The area made worldwide headlines after the disappearance and alleged murder of Samantha Murphy. Then the discovery of Hannah Maguire's body in a burnt-out car, her ex-partner charged with murdering the Clunes woman.
Something else happening in Clunes so quickly after the last tragedy is, lost for words, really.
It's potentially Victoria's second mushroom tragedy in 10 months. 3 died last July after a deadly mushroom meal, police say, was prepared by Erin Patterson.
And Cassie Zervos is in Clunes. Cassie, homicide detectives are not investigating.
Well, Mitch, there is a police investigation underway, but it doesn't involve the homicide squad, which means it's not being treated as suspicious. Rachel Dixon's ex-husband told 7 News police are also investigating if she had a bad reaction because of an underlying health condition. And there's an update with the other two victims who drank the liquid. They were taken to hospital but were discharged on Sunday. Mitch.
Cassie Zervos at Clunes near Ballarat. Thank you.